The short-term thinker thinks overnight success, overnight success. And when it doesn't happen, which more than likely it won't, then they give up. Long-term thinker thinks, right, I'm going to have to put in work, work for free. I might not see any results for a very long time. But one day when I do, I'll be able to look back on these moments and think, yeah, man, put in the work. Yeah, I'm you know, reaping the fruits of my labor, as they call it.